Well, hello guys, Louie here, and after a couple years hiatus, I'm going to be making some premium pieces here and offering them to you. The links are down below on eBay. This is going to be called 15 to 1 Silverworks, my new line, and it's got kind of a patriotic theme. Of course, the Coinage Act of 1792 provided that the ratio of silver to gold be 15 to 1. Both Jefferson and Hamilton agreed to that. This piece is 3.82, steel mold and torch poured. And as long as the leather holds out, I'll be offering these buckskin totes for the item, a little embossing on there. They will fit into that. But this is in deference to Jamestown, early colonial era, when actually tobacco was used as currency. So you can stash your tobacco in there if you want when you're all done with your silver. That is number one. All right, here is number two, also steel mold poured. This one came out really nice. Got the eagle on the front and the 15 to 1 Silverworks logo on the back, 7.06 ounces. Number two. All right, here we have number three. This is actually a graphite pour, but it turned out really sweet. It's going to be side stamped. I gave you my guitar there just for a little nostalgia. 4.2 ounces. And we're going to do the eagle on the back. Number three. Here's number four, another coffee finish, plain front. Number four. All right, here's one of my favorites, number five. We got a full striation on this, very reflective. I didn't stamp the front because it is so beautiful. 6.91 ounces. Here is number six. Here is number seven. This is a graphite mold. But kind of like the way that came out. It's a cube, 2.83 ounces, retro guitar stamp, beautiful dimple on top. Here is number eight. I love the way the points came out on these, very irregular and jagged. Number eight. Another one of my favorites, number nine. Just a little guy here, but a little pillow top pour. This is going to be side stamped. 3.21 ounces. I gave that a coin flip. And this cute little satchel here, it slides in from the side. Number nine. And rounding out today's offerings, number 10. Nice patina on that. Only 2.88 ounces. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed these offerings. Go ahead and hit them up on eBay if you like them. And I'm not sure when I'll have another batch coming, but I am working on it. All right. Thanks for your support, everybody. Bye now. And there they all are. You know, it's really a pleasure to be able to pour silver again. And my only hope is that anybody who appreciates silver stacking will someday get a chance to work with the metal to realize what a beautiful, beautiful medium it is for expressing yourself and creating art. There's a lot more to silver than just stacking weight. And when I do this, I do this for inspiration. I hope some of the things that you collect give you inspiration as well. Bye now.